You collected these from the rotting fodders? Great! This will help me out! Where could the undead have gotten storm medallions? In order for me to investigate these medallions, I will need some Lumina crystals. They store storm magic and will be affected by the medallions. To get some Lumina crystals, you will need to go see Blad Raveneye, the miller by the falls. He runs the storm mill that produces the Lumina crystals.
You are here investigating these events with all the undead? Hoo-ha! It's about time something was done about them. They're scaring all the citizens away. You need some Lumina crystals for your investigation? Why, I'd give you some, but my entire inventory was taken by the undead. If you can get over to the street and take back my barrels, I will gladly share them with you.